Hello.
My name is Steven.
My name is Michael.
And today we're going to be showing you how to round decimals. And here's an example. This is thousandths. And we're going to be rounding the tenths place value. So you look to your right, and if it's 5 or higher, you add one more to the 7. If it's 4 or lower, you keep it the same. Since it's higher than 5, one is gonna go to 7, it's gonna make it 8, so then it's gonna make it 2 and 800 thousandths.
And that's our example. Bye.